Hey guys, now I'm gonna be trying to do playthrough with Sonya on Mortal Kombat 3 using my half-finished main cabinet, basically. Now, to be honest, Sonya is my least favorite character, I think, from the whole of Mortal Kombat. I didn't really like her in MK1 either, and in MK3 she was just way too weak for me. I mean, it's hard to use her, you know, efficiently against the CPU in single player mode. Actually, she's not that bad in 1v1, but still her moves are pretty weak. I mean, the combos that she has in MK3 just very basic and do very small amount of damage. I think the maximum that you can do with her normal combo is like 33% or something like that, and it's not that easy to pull off. Her special moves also suck. I mean, the projectile move is pretty much useless, it barely does any damage, and it's also very slow. The leg grab move against the CPU doesn't really work out well, but there is a sort of bicycle kick that goes up in the air, and that's actually something that can be used against the CPU. Now, I know the combos and the moves with her, but I don't know the fatalities, so I just had to, you know, write it on a piece of paper to have it here with me in order to perform them. So I'm going to attempt a playthrough with her. It's definitely going to take a couple of tries. I don't think I'm going to be able to finish the game with her in one sitting. So and I'm going to be using the warrior tower, because the first one's way too easy, even with her. The second one should be a good challenge. Okay, so here we go.
Thank you.
able to pull off second fatality. Unfortunately, that's pretty much the only tactic when the upward fight that does not work against the CPU. Thank you. Complaining like the rest of the crew. So, see you guys next time.